Evening, YouTube. Well, it is a very cold February evening. And as you can see, there is snow. We've had snow, we have had ice. The past week, the high has been only 25 degrees here. And it has been too cold to mill anything. But I figure I'd go ahead and I've been doing some other things, trying to get a project put together or wrapped up that I've been working on for almost 3 years now. So I figured I'd throw a video together right quick for you. I was going through and trying to figure out how long I'd actually been working on this project. But as you can see, the mill's not been fired up at all. It is just absolutely too freaking cold out here to do much of anything. Anyhow, the project that I've been working on for the past 3 years is these Connex boxes. We were going to do a project of remodeling the house and updating some wiring and stuff in the house, except that actually wound up actually not doing the project. But we'd already spent the money on the boxes and had them delivered and all that cool stuff. And so you'll have to forgive the mess, because it was kind of a storage area. We had kind of a makeshift roof over it for a little while. So we've used it for storage, and we recently re-attacked this project trying to get it done this year. But so long we got. Like I said, you're gonna have to excuse the mess, because I've not got it cleaned up. We got that box in, we got that box in 3 years ago this spring. And so I didn't do a very good job of leveling them when we first got them. So, long story short, we got them leveled yesterday. Got both of the boxes level and leveled to each other. We got the trusses all covered up. They were sitting down there in the yard, and we decided to move them up here because of the ice. I mean, it's just nothing but a slick, icy mess here. I built the jig for the tractor for picking them up and actually getting up there on the roof. I'm going to do a 12-foot plate that sits basically up on top of the boxes. And then I'm going to weld angle iron on to the side of the boxes to hold the plates on. And right here, this big old pile. That's 6x6s, and we got some 6x10s, and in some of my milling videos, I was milling a lot of 6x material, and well, it's all underneath an icy tarp right now. It's only like 15 degrees out here right now, but I figure I come out here. We got the electricity hooked up, finally, after 3 years of messing with this. Finally got that all hooked up. Got some 240 up here to the Connex box. And it goes from there all the way down there to that gray substation. And so yeah, finally got that all hooked up. Yeah, well, I have got some old videos of pulling these boxes up, and then I'm going to go ahead and throw up for you guys. I know that we didn't do any sawmilling in this video, but we will be probably here in the next couple of days. I know the weather's not going to get much better, but I've got to do some milling. Get these trusses up in the air. So, anyhow, we'll see you later.
kiss on me. Up south of the Mason-Dixon, working, spitting, hunting, and fishing, stone cold country by the grace of God. I was gassing up the other day, an old boy pulled up with a license plate from Ohio. Thought, oh good Lord, he's lost. From his Wranglers to his boots, he reminded me of Chrysler Dude. That Copenhagen smile, the country must be country wide. And every stage, there's a station, playing Cash, Hank, Willie, and Waylon. Foreign cars and four-wheel drives. There's cowboys and hillbillies, farm towns, big cities. There ain't no doubt in my mind, country must be country wide. It ain't where, it's how you live. We weren't raised to take what we were raised to give. The shirt off our back to anyone in need. We bow our heads before we eat, before we start our day, before we fall asleep. Cause in God we trust and we believe. Yeah, we see what's wrong and we know what's right. No Hank has said it all. He said country folks can't survive. In every state, there's a station, playing Cash, Hank, Willie, and Waylon. Foreign cars and four-wheel drives. There's cowboys and hillbillies, farm towns, the big cities. There ain't no doubt in my mind, country must be countrywide. There's a station. Come on. Y'all better crank this up. There's a state. There's a station. Making Cash, Hank, Willie, and Waylon. And foreign cars and four-wheel drives. It's cowboys, hillbillies, farm towns, the big cities.
Catch it on the video. Oh my gosh, that was scary.
Say quit video.